Hi, I'm Louise Loughman. You're very welcome to Swallow Studios. Why don't you come on in? So here we are in Swallow Studios, and this is a textile studio that houses Liz Christie, hand weaving, and myself, Louise Loughman. I'm a batik artist. There's a little retail space here that you can call and visit if you have any fancy gifts that you'd like to buy for people. So the Celtic range would be my best seller in the scarves. Another popular range is the bird collection. Now this range I did because my sister was constantly harping at me to do birds because she's a real bird watcher. So this little scarf is a sketch of blue tit. So the first thing I have to do when I want to start a piece is do sketches. I usually start off with just a plain white scarf. So what happens is the wax blocks any colour going into those areas. It's almost like when a child does the wax crayon drawings and paints over it. So the next stage in this wall hanging is to paint it. So I'm going to add a bit of a darker shade going over the top of it. It's a bit unpredictable, but I kind of like that. And at this stage, I can add other colours too if I want. I don't have to just stick to one colour. Actually, on my website, I do offer studio experiences where I have silk painting classes. There's another Monaghan designer that we have here in the shop. So she's Dorinda McCormick, and she's a hand weaver from New Bliss. So while you're here, why don't you go and pay her a visit and say hi from Louise? Thank you.